The boy texts me and tell me say, "You, we don't. I don't think that we are two of fit for have one baby because of all of this drama and this toxicity. We don't fit for have a baby. I think you should do what you have to do." And he tell me say, "In can carry me, go and place for get rid of the belly." I tell him no. The next day, no. Me no know what chip me head. Something got chip me head on social media. No, I swear I'm not telling a lie. Something got trigger me head. I'm texting back the next day in the day. And say, you know what? Bring me go down at this blood clad place. Let me get rid of it. I don't want to keep the baby for you. I don't like you. I'm even saying I don't like the baby. I'm not want the baby for you. I talk so much things. I'm tell him, say, carry me down there. And make me go that shit off with you. That it was like in the morning. It's in the evening now, he start texting back and me and him start be good. We're good in the evening, we're good in the night. Me forget about that shit, belly. Me never want that shit, belly. Because me good now, so me there is a talk out of anger because of you. Bring it up. You see, now the me and the boy good now, you know. Me and the boy good now. You see, now the morning. Now the boy that text me now the morning. I go ask him about what time he can come for me if we go do what we do. That trigger my blood not end. And the text, I'm going to text me in the morning, but if what time for go down, they go get whatever ready. I'm going to turn on my life and tell the people them what I'm not. So come they know about this dash thing. Because I never come and me turn on my life the morning. And I say, boy, where I'm dash your belly? And I so come live, I'm going to start tell everybody what happened. I'm going to start show message, I'm going to start talk.